have a corny name for my fan base, but they still love me cause I'm something that you can't hate. Plus I draw what these other dudes can't trace. Out of this world, you better off trying to scan space.
No, I don't love you, and I never did. Look at us burning down in flames for kicks, but just know.
What's going on, guys? Switch up here, bringing you a brand new video, and today I'm going to be showing you guys how to get out of the map on Black Ops 2. Now, this does technically work on every map, but there are some maps that work better than others because there are actually spots you can go to trickshot from, and this does work online, although it is very hard to do online. I mean, you saw people like Replays and Red Bombs do it, but they had to invite people to kind of boost off of to get their score streaks and everything like that, so they were able to do it online. But it's, you know, not too difficult. All that it requires is some good timing, and then you'll be able to do it once you get your score streaks. But all you're going to want to do is you're going to want to get a Hellstorm, a Lodestar, and a VTOL Warship. Now, obviously, it helps if you have Hardline on your classes. And then you're also going to want to run Lightweight and a Black Hat. Now, Lightweight isn't necessary for the person doing the glitch, but if you're going to be doing the glitch with somebody else, like somebody else is going to be doing the thing with the Hellstorm and whatnot, you definitely want to run Lightweight so when you're hopping out of the map, you don't die from fall damage. And so, getting right into the actual glitch itself, all you're going to want to do is knife, press right on the D-pad, and when you press right on the D-pad over your Hellstorm, you're going to want to pull out your Black Hat, scroll up on the D-pad to the Lodestar, and then once you let go of the Black Hat, you're going to kind of spam right on the D-pad, and then it should pull out your Hellstorm and then switch you over to your Lodestar. Now, like I said, the timing with this is going to be pretty difficult, so you're going to want to practice this in private match and whatnot. You can do the capture the flag glitch, you just keep getting points and points and points, you don't have to worry about getting kills and other stuff like that. And then once you're in your Lodestar, you're going to get someone on the other team to kill you. And once they kill you, you're going to want to hold X to exit the Lodestar. And then when you spawn back in, you're going to want to hit right on the D-pad over your VTOL Warship. And then it'll call on your VTOL Warship. Sometimes it won't show you, like, come into the map with the Warship. Other times it will. But no matter what, it's going to pop up with a really fuzzy screen if it kicks you out of the VTOL Warship. Or it'll show you, like, in the screen of the VTOL Warship and you're still walking around. But as long as you're walking around on the ground, you've done this correctly, and then you hop out of the map and just follow the path that I go. Now, you want to be careful because you got to be able to make the jumps and everything, and you have to pass a certain area before your VTOL Warship goes away, or else you will die from death barriers. And this goes for people who are, like, jumping out of the map with you. You want them to be able to, like, jump out of the map right behind you and right as soon as you do it, because the death barriers come back a little bit sooner for them. So you just got to be careful with that and get your timing right, because that is the most important part about this glitch. Timing, timing, timing. And also knowing the routes to go to get out of the map. That's going to wrap up today's video. Hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, be sure to leave a like. If you're new, subscribe. This has been Switch Up, switching off.
Yeah. She's in love with the concept, as if we're all just how she imagined. Cause we're in love, I just don't know yet. Well, tell me how am I supposed to see the magic? Cause I don't believe it no more. But I won't tell her, cause I always imagined it's easier if she thinks she won. So I'ma let her. And she said, I don't think I love you no more. You never seem to call me lately. Girl, I don't think you know me at all. Cause I never thought I'd have to say this. No, I don't love you, and I never did. Look at us burning down in flames for kicks. But just know, I'm not singing for your ex.